out there today, bud?
It's good. We held in there. We done what we had to do. We was worried because the track was so rubbered. We didn't have no tires. We walked around for an hour or two trying to borrow some tires to go on because it got so rubbered up. And then, but we had to go on some tires that gave up real early. And that, but if we're lucky, we're lucky it didn't blow out. So we're blessed and thankful we made it through the race, I guess, without blowing something. Yeah, we wasn't no good the whole race, but we started up front and I was just trying to protect the lead and get in the bottom because, I mean, the right rear we chose to put on, it just really wasn't grabbed none of the race. So I was just trying to steer easy and be easy as I could. But
Cruz was chasing you down. He's on your bumper about the whole race.
Yeah, I could hear him. I just didn't. That's why when I could hear him, so I just started trying to protect that bottom. Just I knew I couldn't get into three at all. I'd let out halfway down the back straightaway and it'd slide. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah, he was catching you coming out of. Yeah.
I don't know. All in all, we're thankful to get the win, though. So.
Thanks for letting us ride along for it, buddy.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway car cams or nothing.